Hey guys, it's iDavis here and welcome back. In this video, I'm going to present you my newest tool that I have created recently for ELVENAR, the Interactive Event Buildings Database. You can find the website at idavis-elvenar.github.io and you can also find the link in the description below. The main part of the website is focused on listing all the buildings that have ever appeared in events. Either all the new buildings that were by the events introduced, or all the daily prizes that have appeared. As you can see here, there is a lot of tables to find, including all the productions, values, and chapters for each building. All the content generation I try to automate as much as possible, what allows me to update the tables very easily if some future in-game changes arrive, except the tables themselves that you might already know from my database on Czech Forum that I have been creating so far. You can also find here many interactive options for building filters. Either by the event where they were introduced, or by the production type, or you can simply sort the filter buildings according to any parameters that you wish to set. In that case, you will also find the calculated value of the specific production per one square of the building below the specific line of the production. Some filters are still saying coming soon, and that's because I have several ideas that I want to implement in the future, including set buildings and evolving buildings filters. However, the main functionality of evolving buildings is already here. Each evolving building can be displayed under any of its stages and generates all its productions and appropriate values. These specific stage values can be also used for sorting the buildings, so you can see how the building behaves within other buildings on its different stages. You can also use the All option in the event filter, which generates the list of all event buildings that I think currently contains over 300 buildings. Now let's take a look at all events. This is primarily focused on events, so all the buildings are divided by the events where they appeared as the daily prizes. And you will not only find buildings here, but also other kinds of prizes, including all of the unit instance, ancient knowledge instance, portal boosts, etc. The sorting options are a little bit different here. You can either sort them by the day, in order of the daily prizes in the event, what also triggers the calendar to appear, which can quickly relocate you to the specific building table, and also by the different productions, what sorts all the building from the best of the specific production type, so this way you can easily find which day of the event is the best one to be waiting for. And with that being said, that's what my tool currently contains. I believe that this offers much more possibilities than we were used to have so far in the forum version, where I was pretty much limited, as with the number of pictures per table, so with the option to update the tables later. There are still some features to be added, also some different tools in the future. If you guys have any ideas or any feedback about what you would like to see, let me know in the comment section down below. Don't forget to join by subscribing, and I will see you next time.